This one's so good. This one's so good. Okay. Let's talk about what you earn versus what you deserve. I was having a conversation with God one night, and he brought this up. And he said, I want to talk to you about what you earn versus what you deserve. So why don't you tell me the kind of things that you earn? And I said, well, I guess you could earn money. You could earn people's trust. You could earn people's respect. He said, yeah. Now, what do you deserve? Now, I had been in Sunday school my whole life, so I knew this answer. I thought I knew this answer. I very confidently said, nothing. I deserve nothing because I'm a dirty, dirty sinner, and apart from you, I am worthless. And he said, wrong. Wrong. He said, that was the old you. The old you that was separated from me. But you're a new creation now. He said, so what you deserve is everything that your Father paid for with his Son on the cross. So what kind of things did he pay for you? For you specifically, because he would have done it if you were the only one. You know that, don't you? That was such a good reminder for me, because I walk through this life sometimes thinking that I don't deserve anything. Because I have this sense of false humility that I don't want to get a big ego, so I have to stay humble. But that's a trap. That is a trap from the enemy. He wants to keep you small so that you can't fulfill your purpose. Small-minded people can't fulfill God-sized purposes. You know that, don't you? God's got a big plan for you. Huge. Massive. And all he needs you to do is participate. And so after he told me this, he said, Caitlin, I want you to know the kind of things that you deserve. You are royalty. You're a daughter of the king. Daughters of the king don't earn their title. It's their birthright. They are given it simply because of who their father is. So I want you to go out into the world, and I want you to behave as if you know who you are. And I want to give you that reminder today too. Go out there and behave as if you know who your father is.